Okay, hey guys, so today we're playing Papa's Cupcakeria To Go. Okay. That was horrible though. I cooked that horribly. Oh well, the cupcakes are quick to cook on the tutorial mode. Well, that wasn't that bad. Oh, I probably messed this up, but I don't care. Yeah, I messed this up, but... No, I didn't, apparently not. Okay. This person is greedy. Just to pour it now, I think it's the arrow. Wow, I'm so bad at this. Oh wow, I get scared that it's gonna go over the middle here. Yes. Wow, this is... Just put it in, please. Nope, nobody's here. Oh, you can't put it there, just show it to the closer. Oh, it's already done. Shame. Okay, that was quite good. See, I'm the cupcake frosting master. Come on. Yes. This game is much easier than the computer version, you know. This is much easier than the computer version. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to put chocolate on, sorry. I still put the chocolate on though. I hope you don't mind. I've done it again. I'm supposed to put the chocolate on first, but I don't care. I'm so bad at this game. Watch me not get an 80. Watch me get like a 70 or something. Okay. These people are just nice. Yeah, smile. You're lucky. 86%, that's pretty good. Yay. Oh, there's holidays in this game. Okay. Yes. No. No. What the hell kind of burger is that? That's a disgusting burger. No, I skipped that. I can't even buy anything at the shop here. Yui. Yay. Chocolate frosting. That's Hugo and that's Big Paul. I know most of the characters in this game. You can't make custom characters yet. You have to play with the thingies, but still, this game just came. This game came out about 2 weeks ago, so. Okay. No. Come on. Do it properly. No. I got them good, so I'm not fussing. Mary again. See how fast this grilling. You can switch to tickets, okay, that's cool. Okay, take this off. It's good, this is number one, so. That wasn't that good. That didn't look that good. But they said it's great, so I was like, okay. Let's wait for this cupcake to start. Oh man, this game makes me hungry. I'm hungry, you know. Oh my days, what are you doing? Oh my god, okay. What was that? That was horrible, man. That was horrible. I don't know what you just did, but that was horrible. Look, we've unlocked most of the stuff, and we just started the game. But we have 90 customers in this, and in the other games, you only got 80. And actually, 50, I mean. I don't even know, but I don't care. Switch. Strawberry sauce. Rainbow sprinkles. And cherry. Other cherries. I think I did okay. I did fine. I need 92 points. I don't know how I'm gonna do this with the closers because they're just. You guys see what I'm seeing right now? It's supposed to be. I don't even care. Just eat it. Chocolate's not gonna do nothing unless you're allergic. Oh, she might be allergic. Oh well. Just eat chocolate. Just try it. It tastes like chocolate. That's what chocolate tastes like. So just try it. She might give me like 75 points if I'm lucky. But 75 points is still good. Bam. 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 No. No, why did I take so much? Gosh. But this time I didn't forget to put the chocolate first. So she might give me more points. Because I didn't forget to put the chocolate first. Before I put the damn chocolate chips. Then I put the cherry on top. Like so. Then yeah, just try chocolate. Just try it. I hate you. Next! She didn't try the chocolate and she didn't like the cherries, so I was like, she's a closer. Here you go. This guy's known as a closer. There are very more people on the first floor, like right through the top. Tough. Okay, let's go. I don't care. Oh. She needs us a. You have to wait for this to finish cooking. Thank you. Yes, that was good. Now we need strawberry sauce. Oh my, what am I doing? And chocolate sprinkles. I mean, not chocolate sprinkles, rainbow sprinkles. Not even such thing as chocolate sprinkles and a cherry. Yay. Coconut. I'm keeping you waiting so long. I have to do this guy first. Switch. Marshmallows and stuff and cherries. Wait, what did I do wrong? Oh, I don't know what I did wrong, but I know she wants pink, so I'm just gonna give you. Thank you. Okay, oh god, that was horrible. She's gonna give me like 20 points. If I get 20 points, if I really get 20 points, I'll be... Looking for, we have these unlocked, wow. We have gummy onions unlocked. Chocolate sauce. What's this coconut, shaved coconut thing? Royalty. You have to do two instead of one. Yep, guys, that waiting time was horrible, so she's giving me 30 something. But yeah, but waiting time was horrible. Yep. You should be ashamed of yourself. You stupid cow. You don't know how to do what. And he just ranked up. He ranked up, really? Rico's Chili Works. Okay, I'm gonna play this because I'm good at this game. It's like this. It's like, look. Yay. I just wanna play one more time. Okay, this one's hard. This one's hard. What is? No, not to you. Yay. Might get something from the shop. Yeah, I get more tips. Pay for them. We can buy them. I'm just looking for posters. I don't want to get a whip poster. See? I don't want a whip poster. These posters are expensive. $45 for one poster. Ain't nobody got time to pay for that. That's too expensive. The only poster I can buy is the Flipline Studios one in this one, the whip poster. So expensive, man. Oh, I'll just buy it. So expensive. Can move them as well. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna end the video here. Make sure to like and subscribe. Stay cool, guys. Peace out.